sheets.
So where are the drapes on your bed?
Gonna try to find the second life in things. How's your school?
Good. Hard.
I'd love to go back.
So go.
I think it's a little late in the game, huh?
School would be a piece of cake compared to what you've been through.
Thank God for this one, huh? She saved our lives, this little girl. She really did.
How you doing, Rosie?
Hi, Jimmy.
Hey, little girl. Hey, girl. What's up?
Rosie's gonna sit for Corinna. Do her studying down here.
Tonight?
Yeah, we got the meeting.
I caught the one by work, the noon.
We were supposed to go tonight.
Yeah, but I gotta get them going over tomorrow. I told you, I gotta get up to 4. I checked my dead body show.
Well, I think it's better when we go together, don't you?
Jimmy fucked up?
Mm.
How much I owe?
Give me a dollar.
Okay. You go to the meeting. I watch the baby. Sorry, Rosie. Okay?
No big thing.
Okay. We'll pay you half for coming downstairs.
Listen, I got 8 cars on the carrier, both leaving in like 90 minutes and no driver. I need your help. $50 on a weekly collection. I got $350,000 worth of this fucking guy's car and no driver, Jim. I need your help here.
Ronnie, I have a baby inside. Everybody respects this but you.
Jimmy,
you have to drive down there. Jimmy, I knew it. But you gotta fucking help,
Jimmy. Not come to me with this shit
anymore. Got it.
Get out of here.
I mean, you know I love you, man. I respect you, man. Listen, I'll give you $1,500. We'll be back in 2 hours. It's no big deal.
Ronnie, I don't want your fucking money. Get out of here.
You want my fucking money? Huh? Upstairs, get it down. It'll take 2 hours, Jimmy. Just pay a double. I swear to you. Please, Jimmy. Please. Please.
Hey, I wake your parents up.
Oh, don't worry, Bob.
Okay. I should be back in 2 hours.
Okay.
Thanks.
Man, since you went away, man, we got big, man. No more smash and grab bullshit. You know I got a half size difference in my shoes and always gotta put 3 insoles on the left so it fits like the right. Now when I see some shoes I want, I buy 2 pairs, 10.5 and 11. I'm talking like $300-$400.
Ronnie, I don't give a fuck about your shoes. Get me home in 2 hours.
Hey, Mr. Jimmy.
I'm talking like $200-$300 kicks, man. All I'm saying is when you wanna get back in, you let me go.
Play time games with me.
Oh. Junior, I'm your man. It's gonna happen.
Remove the fucking hand.
I'm your guy, Junior. I'm here. There's no problem. Let's just do it.
You're here, huh? He's here. We're saved.
Come on, Junior, man. It's not my fault. man. He's a drunk, man. Look what showed up to drive. He's fucking socks.
No,
he's drunk.
Now. They'll throw you the rest after. No stagger. Just haul ass.
What does he mean, no stagger? We'll look like a circus train.
Fucking gorilla. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Come on, Jim, what are you doing, man?
You leave a guy like this, they'll cut his throat around here.
So? Good. You know what your problem is? You're a liberal. Ready? Let's go. Let's go. I got a boat waiting.
What do you think this is, huh?
a possession of stolen property, Rep? Your partner's dead, and guess what? You're getting charged with murder. The shot cop, you're getting charged with aggravated assault. Now, you want a little air on this? Right now, give me some names.
The guy called me, woke me up. Said he had a carrier for me to drive. He's going to give me $1,500.
Who called you?
I don't know. Some guy.
Some guy, huh?
You know you're being charged with felony murders?
That's 30 for the body, 10 more for the felony. Do you think that the guy who called you, if we had him here, do you think he'd do 40 years for you? Got a family?
I don't know the guy.
You did good, Jack. Bob, what else could you do, man?
What else could I have done, Jack? I could have done plenty. So, they're talking felony murder plus 10. That's bullshit, right?
Screw that. They'll be happy with a class 2 grand larceny. All that other shit. It's thunder without lightning.
Class 2.
Possession of stolen property in excess of $75,000. You'll draw, what, 5 years, serve 3. Maybe 2.
Serve 2.
Look, you gotta take the hit. I mean, what can I tell you that you don't already know?
You did it right, and they know that. It's gonna be nice and easy for you inside. Go like a dream.
What happens to my family? Do you have any idea what my wife and I have been through the last couple of years?
Relax. We take care of our own.
$150?
Yeah, every week out of my own pocket.
What can I do with $150?
Hey, Pat, I mean, it wasn't like he was pulling down weekly G's out there, you know what I mean? I mean, let's be realistic. You know what I mean? And I'm not made of money either. I'm just trying to help out a little bit.
I can't believe this.
You know, Pat, there is another way you could, get it up a little bit. You know, if you can, you know, work for me at the garage... You know what I'm saying? And, you know, like, you know, run credit cards and make appointments and stuff like that. You know, it'd be, you know, a strictly kosher gig. Come on, Bev. I mean, I own big time, all right? Let me do this.
What do you do it for, Ronnie?
Bev, I swear, I don't know. I mean, if that could be me in there... Where's the baby?
She's with Rosie.
How's she doing?
I know she misses you.
Number 5.
How can you do this? I can't make it out there without you. I don't understand what happened.
Terry call about the Chevy yet?
Not yet.
Well, let me know, all right? And hot. You want out here?
Hey, set up a drink.
Not no more, huh?
Not no more.
There's a time, though, right?
That's right.
Yeah, I remember you then. You and Jimmy. Used to be like partying every night, right?
Well, it wasn't that long ago. What do you want from me?
What's the deal? Got an Aston.
Yeah, I got a 93 Infiniti. It's fully loaded.
Oh, yeah, is it yours?
Yeah, well, it is now.
Yeah? Is that right? You heard what? I ain't got nothing to do with hot cars. Fuck you heard?
I was in a joint with Vinny Passo, and he told me that.
Who the fuck is Vinny Passo? Who the fuck are you? I don't know you. Where you from?
Huh? You know Vinny, right?
You a cop?
Nah, man, I ain't no cop, man. I was in a joint with him.
We don't do that shit, though. Get the fucking fucker. Get that fucking bitch.
Go see somebody. I'll buy you a soda pop, alright?
24. 25.
Nice and easy.
26.
Jesus, what you been eating?
Come on, faggot. 27. 28.
Come on, Junior. Or whatever, because I'm going to be right back.
Okay.
37.
Pop! Pop! I'm going for 40. Watch!
38.
You got it, baby.
Cousin's wife.
Giving her the money?
Yeah, $400 a week, just like you said. Plus, I'm giving her a job. That was my idea.
Throw a car to me.
A car?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is that it?
The what?
What kind of car you like to drive?
What kind?
Yeah. Listen. I'll give you a call. I'll do something nice for you.
You want to do something nice for me?
Yeah.
My father says to take her home.
Why don't you let her finish her drink first?
Now, fuck off!
You gotta talk to me like that, man.
To her house.
Come on. beautiful person. I did everything I could for you. I'm sorry.
What was she doing in your car 8 in the morning, honey?
Sent her from the shop to get something from my house. I'm working.
To get what?
To get my wallet.
To get your wallet?
So yeah, I swear, if that could be me in there, I wouldn't have done it, man, because that was good. You're working, man.
Wait. Could Rosie bring her in to see me, please?
You know it was you driving that truck, don't you?
Please don't say that.
Now I got nobody.
Come on, time to go.
The morning she died, what time did Beth go to work?
I'm not sure.
Rosie, let me put it to you. Wait, what time did you come downstairs so she could go to work? 6 a.m., 7 a.m.
Jimmy. She never even made it home from the night before. She called me from work. Says Ronnie's driving her, but she never made it. Jimmy, she never made it.
Ronnie.
I was there all night long.
Ronnie, let's go. Your wallet?
Come on.
Now you're giving me names? You want them or not?
Well, what do you want? Early parole?
If I give people up to you and you turn me loose early, I won't last day one out there.
So what do you want?
I want to visit my daughter. She's living upstate with my mother-in-law who won't let her come down to see me. And I want a one-day trip to go up there and see her. One day.
What do you want from me? What do you mean? Like, in addition? Tell me something. Surprise me.
Astro Jewelers. Remember that?
About 4 years ago.
Mm-hmm. I give you those people. I get my day.
We'll see.
John Amato. Call him Johnny A. And Bobby Banyan. Bobby B. They work at L&M Automotive out there, Shea Stadium.
Anybody else?
I think you should pick me up on this, too.
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
Well, if you don't, they'll know who did the talking. So, throw me on lineup. I'll take my chances. That's all I have to say about this.
Tell me about the Navy Yard.
Same guys. Johnny A, Bobby B, and me.
That's three. There were four transporters.
I didn't know the fourth driver. I never saw him before.
Who called you? Yo. Mr. Money. There's no way on God's green earth that you can tell me that you did not know the guy who got you into this mess. Look me in the eye and try it.
So I got picked up on the Navy Yard thing.
Who did?
Bobby and Johnny.
Ronnie, too?
Ronnie Gannon. I never liked that kid.
He's a fucking rat, is what you're saying.
You gonna take care of this, Junior, or are you going out of house?
I clean up my own mess.
Thank you.
see your old get shot?
No.
Why don't you stay and check it out?
Guys look like the Gorton's fishermen.
Ronnie, I want you to listen to this. And only but goody. Concentrate on the words. Don't even look at the neighbor's door. You hear that?
Hey, the bass is too heavy.
The time has come for everyone to clean up their own backyard. Clean up their own backyard. Did you hear that?
You got something to say? I'd like to talk to the cops, huh?
On a day pass. Change your clothes in the cage.
Mr. Kilmartin, we meet again. Well, you remember old Calvin Hart here, don't you? He sure as shit remembers you.
for Beverly?
In and out. Between me and Viv's mom, she's doing good at public thinking. I've been taking her to classes with me. She likes psych and economics. Math.
That's great. I don't know what I'd do without you, Rosie. Don't take her away from me.
What? No job, no money.
At least I got you, Juicy, right?
Yeah.
I want to get your parents something for getting me the apartment back, too.
And you got me.
Yeah, then I got you.
I hear you're coming up for parole review next week. I also hear you've been a pretty good guy in here, and I think that's great.
What do you want?
Did you ever hear of an asshole by the name of Little Junior Brown?
Think. What about him?
Little Junior. His old man, Big Junior. He's in the hospital. He ain't coming out. So it looks like Little Junior's moving up in the world.
Big Junior. That's one of those expressions like jumbo shrimp. Huh?
Listen to me. I am not going back to that. I am not ratting on anybody else. What's done is done. You can't make me do shit.
You never swung the hammer on you for the Astro job.
Get the indictment on me. Look, all I gotta say
to you... All you have to say to me is how you already cooperated with us, ratting out the others, and here we are, dropping it on you anyhow, because you won't do any more ratting. You know what? You're right. Forget it. We probably won't get the indictment. But you'll be out on the street.
I'll do that. If I have to kill this motherfucker to get there, I will. But all I've got on you is your word. So I'm asking you, if I serve him up, as a man of honor, would you say to me now that you will cut me loose once and for all time?
Absolutely. Do you want my hand on it or something?
see the brother here with Junior? His name's Omar. Now, Omar's down with some posse out of Philadelphia, must got cash long as train smoke, because he's Junior's biggest customer. Cars, drugs, guns, he's buying everything he can get his hands on. So when you hook up with your scumbag pals, I want you to get him talking about Omar. He must be kind of new in the game, because Philadelphia PD ain't got no jacket on him yet.
Fuck this guy, Omar. You said little Junior.
This is about little Junior. Look, like if you get in some conversations, you know, just relax. Don't push for nothing, all right? Guy starts talking, just ask for more details. But nice and natural. Two assholes talking shop. But don't push, all right? And don't initiate nothing, all right? Just fine. Look, we in this together, man.
One for all, for one, man. Okay, slow down. Slow. There it is. They had Alexis right there.
I just love her. She's nice.
No, I love her. We're engaged. I want to grow old with her and shit. You know what I'm trying to say?
You remember me?
Yeah.
I heard you lost your wife. I lost my father last week. I think it's worse. Losing a wife or losing a father.
Well, I don't know. I guess it depends on the individual, relationship, whatnot.
You know what an asthma attack feels like? It feels like you're trying to breathe air through a flattened straw. But if I take a hit of this, most times I'm okay. Like that. My old man, in the end, he had less than 5% of his lung capacity. He went out hard.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That starts happening to me with genetics and shit. I swear to God, it's so one more time. I'll do it myself. Your wife, she went out fast, right? I'm telling you, man, you gotta be grateful for that. So Sing Sing. Got through that. Heaven.
doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right?
Whatever don't.
Whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Whatever don't kill you. I like that. You're okay.
Drunk. I'm sorry.
Which hand did you grab it with? Put her on the table. I'm only gonna say that once. Do you mind lighting one of those for me, please? Before you sat down. If he's got a big fucking mouth, take it up with him. I was trying to make conversation. It's been a hard week.
Sorry, I just lost control of yours. We'll go for a ride. Let's go for a ride, come on. A mess. It's like letters of stamp for things, you know, like FBI, TGIF, you understand?
Yeah.
I have an acronym for myself. You know what it is? B-A-D. B-A-D. Balls
attitude, direction. You should give yourself an acronym. It helps you visualize your goals.
How about FAB? Fucked at birth.
No good. Too negative. There's a bag in the trunk. What you got?
Be fucking sneaking up on me like that.
Shit. Maybe you ought to lighten up on the yayo or something. You think I'm paranoid?
Who the fuck is this?
He's cool. He's my people.
Yo, your people, huh? Turn the fuck around, motherfucker.
Omar, Omar, the cards.
Yeah, man, you got the titles and shit.
I always do.
Good, I take them all, except that Explorer.
What's the matter with the Explorer?
It's red.
So I haven't painted?
Nah, it still be red under the paint. Red's my bad luck color. I ain't got nothing to do with red.
Some funny people, my man.
You got the nines for me?
Right here. To the max, or get you a dozen max by the weekend.
Max, yeah, man, I take max, yeah.
You got him.
This motherfucker smells scared, Junior. I don't like that.
You want to dance with me? Because I love to dance.
You hear what I'm saying? No more new fucking faces, all right?
How about you? You afraid of red?
I don't mind interior decorate. I don't give a shit.
Good. Explorer's yours.
Max over the weekend.
Alright. So I'll get that wire off.
I threw it away.
What?
I threw it away. I got patted down twice tonight.
So you're alright with it. That'll make it easier.
Easier for what?
Easier to wear a fucking wire.
Let me ask you a question. Why you? You know, why did they put you on me? Revenge?
You see this eye here? Runs all the time. I can't make it stop. I got a third of my hearing in this ear. And when I want to go to the beach, like take my kids to the beach and play with them and shit, strong direct sun gives me a migraine so bad I cry like a baby. They don't know why. It just does. So I asked for you. And if you take that wire off one more time, I'm personally going to beat you to death.
Maybe the next time you lay a hand on me, it won't be such a one-way beating.
Thank you.
Because I'm not better. I can't live with that.
She couldn't live with it either.
Someone you need to tell me?
I'm under the rock. They got me wearing a wire. Huh? The funny thing is, I like boosting cars, you know. There wasn't any make or model that couldn't pop the lock, kill the alarm, get it on the road in 90 seconds. And it felt good. It felt good to be good at something. I had money in my pocket, nice clothes, flash ride. Buy things for Beth, you know, take her places. Felt good. But it was bullshit. And when I finally got caught, going to jail, that's for real.
DA's office Wednesday, 8 p.m. This is Wayne's restaurant, wire and subject.
Switch the ID plate with the one on the junker. Torch the junker. Cops will think it's the new car.
Killed him.
Have some coke on me.
Jesus. Jesus. What did you do? What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
What did I do? You fuck with the bull, you get the horns. That's what I did. Come up with a more positive acronym for yourself yet?
Know what I hate more than anything? I hate the taste of metal in my mouth. Silverware makes me gag. I gotta use plastic forks and spoons all the time. I never told anybody about me and the metal tasting before. Tomorrow, fuck the cars. Just come by the bar. I want you to... We should have a conversation about life and shit.
Yeah, get me Calvin Hart.
I didn't do nothing.
I'd like to blow your fucking head off.
Compromise our investigation.
It was a what?
Your investigation? It's called common courtesy. It's called professionalism. You arrogant prick. Fucking waste of time.
What are you talking about? Our man was killed, and your confidential informant's a witness.
Well, maybe your man would still be alive if you bothered to let us in on it.
Yeah, it's your own damn fault. Let me tell you something.
Calm down. Let's go. My mind is alive.
Your CI is ours.
The fuck he is.
Oh, yeah? Then I'm charging him with homicide.
Fuck you.
You're not doing shit, Henry. Because I'll go to the U.S. Attorney's Office, and believe me, once they find out that the guy you're trying to indict is a state-run CI that you knew about from day one, holy shit, what happens?
Motherfucker. State of federal.
Come on, scumbag.
Hey, hey.
You got nothing.
Fed.
He didn't know John was a Fed, okay? He can't chance a trial.
I don't like this.
We're going to do everything within our power to keep you out of his hand.
You really think I'm that stupid?
Fellas, am I telling it the way it is or what?
How many times you gonna move us?
We can't stay in one place too long. It's not smart.
Can't you even play with her a little? God damn you. Juicy? Hang on. Hang on. Ooh. There you go. Hang on.
Ooh. Hey, sweetie. Look at what I got. Your wife's final exam. Think we need to monitor her for cheating?
She cannot take any damn exams, Calvin. We're all going fucking nuts. I'm losing my mind. Ready, honey? Here we go.
I gotta go into the city tonight. My youngest daughter, Coral. Maybe tomorrow when I come back, I can bring her with me. You know, they're about the same age and all. And Karina. That would be really good of you.
Space ride.
My guy was in fear of his life, and he fired in self-defense.
Dover's gun was still holstered when they pulled him out of the car.
My guy claims that Agent Dover Omar made a move for it without provocation. I can produce witnesses who will testify that Agent Dover had drawn that gun on my client at least three times in the past, who can testify that they had seen Agent Dover taking cocaine repeatedly, and that his behavior in the last few months was increasingly bizarre and paranoid.
Mafia shrinks. The autopsy came up negative on drugs.
Did you find anything in the car?
No.
No, huh? I want to know if Agent Dover had assassination clearance.
Had what?
Right, let me rephrase it. Had clearance to shoot first if he perceived that his cover had been blown.
Are you going fishing here, Jen?
Not at all. I want to find out if we got a drug-taking federal agent strung out walking around with shoot-first clearance. Because, in all due respect, if that's what we got...
Bunch of slanderous horse shit.
Is this stuff being put back into the community to establish Dover street credibility? I want to know how many other agents were involved.
Judge, this is an ongoing operation. He's asking us to jeopardize agents still in the field.
Well, I don't see how I can demonstrate self-defense if I can't show the pressures on the guy and if I can't find out if the guy had shoot-first clearance.
Okay. Why don't you bring me all the files? I'll read them in chambers, try to sort out what's privileged and what's appropriate for discovery.
Can't do that, Judge.
What do you mean you can't do that? I'm ordering it produced. Either you produce the files or I dismiss the indictment.
I am still going to want to know where the goodies went. And you can tell the state prosecutor the same thing.
You're dropping it? I don't believe what you tell me. Well, hell. I guess it's up to me.
You can't be serious.
Why? How much do you want to jeopardize national security? Huh? Come on. Who's trained to think you're yanking here? If you guys were doing shit you shouldn't have been doing, hey, you know.
That's your problem. We're not giving up any files on the task force.
Oh, yeah? Well, we'll see about that. Come here. What do you want?
What do I want?
I want a judgeship. Federal.
So what do they got, Kilmartin? Witness protection?
No, I hear he's still on the street.
No shit. Live free or die, huh?
Loose, give me the gun.
It's not gonna happen. Then I'm going down. Give me something, Calvin. Calvin, give me something, please. Please. Help me.
thought you said you were a man of honor. Shouldn't you be in witness protection? What's Junior Brown doing out on the street? He killed a federal agent.
Shit happens.
I don't understand. You had the murder tape, you had me.
Come here. What tape? And who the fuck are you? You know what the worst part about this job is? Every day you gotta deal with one low-life CI after another. It's enough to make you sick.
Well, I guess you won't have to bother with that anymore, huh, Judge?
Where'd you hear that?
Let Junior Brown walk, win yourself a federal judgeship. Well, at least you don't come cheap.
You know, the Junior Browns of the world will always be with us. What's one Junior Brown more than us? Compared to the work that I can do as a federal judge. I'm a good goddamn prosecutor, but I will make a great judge.
Let's see what happens when I go to the papers, Your Honor.
With what? Fuck with the bull, you get the horns? Come on, what is he, a matador? Besides, the last I heard, that tape got hit by a garbage monster.
Forks in jail. I had to eat everything with my fingers.
Dad?
How did you swing it, Junior? I'm dying to know.
Now is not the time, my man, but I'm gonna see you real soon. Let's go. Oh, oh, oh. Answer me this. Who do I visit first? You at your house, or your wife and kid at the grandma's?
You don't like the taste of metal in your mouth, huh? Open up. Come on, Junior. Say, ah.
Saw what I did to Omar. Guess who's next?
Thank you.
Touch me. Nobody.
Jesus, I'm sorry. You got anything you want to explain to me? You suicidal son of a bitch.
Fuck. I ain't suicidal. With this tape, you can drop Junior down the hole for 30 years.
You still gotta get Zioli to prosecute.
So what? What did you do to Omar? You didn't specify. You don't like that tape? Well, how about this one? They would love it on TV.
What's one Junior Brown more or less compared to the work that I can do as a federal judge? I'm a good goddamn prosecutor, but I will make a great judge.
You like that one better? I reindict Junior, you gotta take the stand. You gotta start that whole roller coaster over again.
Nah, I think I'm gonna get lost. My family's health is in your best interest, so you better do a good job. Listen to the part where he says, "You saw what I did to Omar." Listen to that again. It's probably better than you think.
Kilmartin, wait. Jimmy! Jimmy! Don't do this to me!
Say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of
living together too long enough? I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been done. Saturday I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound, till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper, till the night blowing.